Hello aviators, Elad Meirovitch here. Let's take a look at emergency landing at its most vulnerable phase of flight, low and slow. But before that, I would like to ask you kindly to smash that like button and to subscribe to my channel, because it will help my channel and also it will make me very happy. Also, I would like to ask you to leave a comment. I read them all. Tell me what your thoughts are, and if there is a specific topic that you would like me to talk about, please let me know and I'm gonna make a video on that subject. The pilot lost engine power while climbing out. He began gliding toward the field and crashed when the left wing clipped the ground while in a low altitude turn. It looks like the initial engine out procedure executed correctly by the pilot, which is decreasing the angle of attack by putting the nose down to increase the airspeed and maintain the best glide speed. The first mistake he made was to start a slight turn to the left instead of continuing straight ahead. Two reasons why I'm saying it was a mistake. First, there was trees on the left. Second, a turn reducing the vertical component of lift and bleeds the airspeed down. Okay, here is some basic fundamental aerodynamics. In straight and level flight, meaning not in a turn, the wing producing a lift force that acting towards up. But when the aircraft is entering a turn, the lift is dividing into two components: vertical component, which acting towards up, and horizontal component, which acting toward the side, and in return pulls the aircraft into a turn. The same amount of lift, but now less force acting toward up. So to maintain altitude and the same amount of vertical component of lift, the pilot will need to increase lift by pulling back on the controls and increase the angle of attack. But more lift equal more drag equal less airspeed. So an increase in power will be needed. The problem with no engine is that you have no power. And if you pull on the controls, you will lose airspeed until the wing stall. The only way to try to pull on the controls when you have no engine power is if you have an excess amount of airspeed. Low altitude, less lift, and airspeed bleed down while in a turn, no good. The second mistake he made was to leave the left wing low after he managed to clear the trees, aggravating the problem, clipping the left wing twice and crashing. Sometimes a pilot will need to decide what will be the least bad option, choose it, and stick with it. Luckily, there were no fatalities. Thanks again for watching. Fly safe.